The growing electric vehicle industry is presenting a new challenge for first responders. Crews need to know what kind of vehicle it is so they can properly try to put out a fire. To battle the confusion, new EV stickers will be sent to electric vehicle owners to be put on their license plates. Current owners should get their stickers by June. The state will automatically send out these orange and black stickers to anyone who has already registered their vehicle with the state.